So this is how the automatic ND on the FX6 works. You're going to be looking right here where it says ND1 128th. I've got the exposure set exactly how I want it. Let's point it outside. You see the ND there is compensating for it. If we move to inside, you see how it adjusts. Back outside, goes up, back inside, comes back down. And that is why everybody loves an automatic ND on the FX6.